Okay, so that's the last riv nut in, and now we have to fit the board. But of course the challenge is to have it precisely aligned as you want, and then how to mark the holes. So to meet that challenge, I made some of these with a little screw thread one end and a marker pin the other end. And the easy way to do that, just screw them in. Align your board perfectly, and then you've got a perfectly marked hole to drill through. And that is solid.